Today, we shall reflect on the life of Saint Hilary of Poitiers. Saint Hilary was the son of a noble Gallo-Roman family living in Poitiers, then an important city in the western part of central France. His parents, who were pagans, saw to it that he received a thorough education in all profane sciences of the day, none of which could furnish him with a satisfactory answer as to the destiny of man. His quest for the truth finally led him to study Holy Scripture, and it was the conception of God as portrayed there which led him to seek baptism. The conversion of a man of his age and stature, who at that time was 30 years old, naturally aroused much interest, and when it was seen how zealously he defended and propagated his newly found faith, both by pen and by word of mouth, he was then elected Bishop of Poitiers in the year 350, although he was married and the father of a growing daughter. The church was at that time afflicted by the devastating heresy of Arius of Alexandria. The Archbishop of Arles in southern France was the avowed Arian who tried to get the Synod of Béziers to ratify the faulty doctrine. Hilary went there to defend the truth, but the Arian majority would not even let him speak, and shortly afterwards persuaded the Arian Emperor Constantinus to banish him to distant part in Asia Minor. Hilary, who was recognized as one of the most outstanding and intrepid defenders of the faith, used his 3 years of exile to make a study of the Greek fathers and to write his great book on the Trinity, which became his principal work. In the year 359, he attended the Synod of Seleucia at the invitation of the Eastern bishops and later went to Constantinople with the Synod's delegates. But the emperor persisted in his Arian viewpoint, and at the suggestion of his advisors, who were dismayed by Hilary's persuasive powers, had the saint sent back to Gaul, where in the year 361 he made his triumphant re-entry into his see. Here he spent the concluding 7 years of his life. Saint Hilary died in the year 367 and was proclaimed Doctor of the Church by Pope Pius IX in 1851.